Hey guys, assalamu alaikum. Hello, hi, and welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Hope you all are doing well, and I'm back with another recipe, which is noodles, and we are going to make this in the way the Chinese do. So this is very simple yet delicious recipe, very very easy to make, and not only adults but also the children are going to love this recipe, and I'm sure they're going to clean their plates. So you should definitely give this a try. Let's start. For this recipe, I'm using these noodles. These are egg noodles, which is made with wheat, egg powder, and coconut oil. So I feel these are very healthier options for me when I wanted to cook noodles, so I buy this one. I'm sure you'll also get it in the nearby grocery shop. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to release the air of the packet, and I'm just going to press the packet down so that the tangled noodles get released with, you know, release from each other, and it makes it easier for me to cook it. So I'm just going to release, just press little. Moving on to the veggies, these are the veggies that I'm going to use. Let me just show you how I'm going to cut them. See, there is an art in making noodles. So whenever you're making noodles, ensure that except for the spring onion leaves, the rest, all of your vegetables need to be lengthwise cut. I mean long cut. I'm just chopping off the head of the spring onion and slicing it thin slices lengthwise. Likewise, beans also I'm doing in the same thing. And as well as, if you can see, they look very beautiful when you slit them, you know, from the head to the tail. Okay, moving on. Even the spring onion, I'm going to do the same. And also the carrot, I'm going to just try to do it in the julienne forms. And they look very beautiful when you cook them with the noodles. There you go. As well as the mushroom, which I'm using, I just cut open into two and then started to slitting them in the longer sides. Likewise, even the cabbage, I'm going to use just the leaves part. And leaving off the stem, just the leaves I'm using, thin sliced leaves. Okay, moving on to the chicken also, I'm going to give nice thin slice of chicken like this. Okay, now I have added, I'm just boiling water by adding oil and salt to it. And once it comes to boil, I added the noodles. And once the noodles come to boil, I drain the noodles, and after draining it, every 2-3 minutes, I just kept on stirring it, so I don't want to become very sticky nor overcook. You know, when they sit down, they overcook. So just keep mixing it. Moving on, we'll add around 3-4 tablespoons of oil to a pan, and then cook the chicken first. And as the chicken is cooking, I'm adding soya sauce to it, then pepper. Everything should be as per your taste. Around 1.5 teaspoon of pepper and 1/2 teaspoon of salt with 2 teaspoons of soya sauce will be fine. But still, if you want to add a little more or less, you can manage it. Once that is done, give a mix and then add all your chopped vegetables and finally mix them together along with your cooked noodles. You can see they are not stick to each other because I kept on stirring my noodles. So now I'm going to give a mix using a tong, and that's ready now. It's very quick, very simple, very easy. As I told you, very delicious. So the Chinese noodles are ready, guys. You can add Szechuan sauce to it. You can try to add barbecue sauce to it. As the flavors, whichever you want to give, you can give when you're adding in your soya sauce. So I hope you like this recipe. Do give it a try and do share your experiences below. And inshallah, see you soon with another recipe. Until then, take care. Allah Hafiz. Stay tuned with Cooking is Fun with Firdaus, guys. Bye bye.